Yeah.
And a warm welcome on what is an ideal night for football, you've got to say. I'm Derek Ray, and with me in the commentary position is the former Arsenal and England fullback Lee Dixon. And we've got Champions League group stage action to look forward to this evening. It's RB Leipzig up against Benfica.
Yeah, Derek, thanks. You can't really go on and win tournaments unless you're consistent in the group stages. Very important you don't drop points. Looking forward to this one.
And fed forwards. Must score. Ooh. He's going to be angry with himself, Lee, having to take that chance so early in the game.
Well, the first chance of a game is important, but the first goal, sometimes it comes, you're not expecting it.
Kevin Kampel. Forsberg. Alstenberg has it. Now, let's see what they can do here. Targets to aim at. Pretty comfortable piece of defending. And a harmless cross gobbled up. Well, who will be the player to decide the outcome, to determine the course of events? No reason at all why it won't be this man. Lee, what do you anticipate seeing from him?
Well, yeah, great.
Can they take the lead? Well, he failed to deliver that time. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Well, visionary passing. And put real chance. It's got to be. Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post.
Well, how close can he get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
And news of a goal in the Lyon match. Alan McAnally with the details.
It's a goal for Lyon. 11 minutes played. 1-0.
Thanks, Alan. Well, sometimes you can't argue with top-notch defending. Nowhere to go, really. He's being closed down. Rafa here. Aris Seferovic. Magnificent defending. And they'll have to throw it back in play. The referee has gone back now to hand out the yellow card. Opted for the laissez-faire approach. Most would say good refereeing, Lee.
No, it's absolutely spot on. Keep the game going as long as you can, but then you can always go back and book him after the ball's gone out of play. Good refereeing.
Just drifted into the illegal position. Offside, in the opinion of the officials. Rafa here. They've regained possession.
Okay.
This might be ideal for the counter. Werner. Textbook defending inside the box. Del Tarabt. Seferovic. And slipped through beautifully. And he might be in here. The net is staring him in the face. And they've only gone and applied the finishing touch. And that is not going to count. The decision is offside, Lee.
Well, it's a good decision from the assistant referee. Spot on there.
Paulsen. Running towards goal. Grabs off the keeper and cleared away.
Oh, what a stop that was, Derek, to keep it all square. Still don't know how he kept that one out.
And the shot decidedly lacking accuracy.
Well, he had other options as well, but he chose to shoot.
And it's Ruben Dias. Tarabt. It's with Day Thomas. Very good reading of the game to win possession back. Timo Werner. Well, great read there to intercept. And providing width. De Tomas. Seferovic. And he takes it on. And it was fired straight at the keeper. No real difficulties for him.
No, decent position from the goalkeeper. Poor shot, to be honest with you.
Poulsen, Werner, the ball with Zabica. Tremendous ball played through. Werner cutting in. He's got to score. Well, it might still work out for them. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area.
Well, as you can see from the possession, there's little between these two teams. It's been a real tight, cagey affair. You just hope it opens up a little, that one of these teams is willing to take a few risks.
Marcel Zabica. The press was on and it worked. Seferovic. Defensive efficiency personified. Forsberg. Couldn't keep the ball. Well, that is a defender's job to come to the rescue. A good-looking move. Werner, Poulsen. He has plenty of support. And he was in the...
Hey,
and a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? The referee has dished out a yellow card here.
Well, it's not malicious, it's just clumsy.
Zabica!
And just a whisker away with that effort.
Well, he chose his instep. Good technique, just wide.
No, para cantar win, cualquier día.
Won it back. Real chance. Now that's fine goalkeeping. Real concentration. Well, an opportunity here for them to get their noses in front from the corner. Delivered into the area here. Seferovic. Mukiele. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
The ball with Zabica. Can they get in behind them? Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. He's given it straight to the opposition. Crossing possibilities. And the referee has given them a corner. And now the delivery. Poor execution with regard to the corner. Well, the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks.
Okay. Diz? Tá bem. Tá. Até amanhã, então.
Underway then in the second half of this Champions League group stage confrontation. It's with De Tomas. Seferovic. Oh, stylish ball. What can they do now? Feza. Well, body in the way. They've got it now. What can they do? Real danger. Opportunity to take the lead. And it is the opening goal of the contest.
Well, it was always going to be a tight game, but now all of a sudden one team ahead. Things have got to change on both sides. Well, look at this again. It's all about being in the right place at the right time. And from that sort of range, there's only one winner.
1-0 then. Possession lost, intercepted. PC, oh, a lovely ball. And now can he keep calm?
Horrible.
Well, they get high marks for that move, but they couldn't make it count.
Tarabt.
Good visualization and execution. Opportunity, De Tomas. And it's gone in. The team's separated by two goals now. You cannot say they don't deserve it.
Well, let's look at this again. We've all hit these in training. First time, bang in the back of the net. Look at the calmness of it. Technique, brilliant.
It's going their way, 2-0.
Oh.
Forsberg. Werner.
Paulsen.
An attack full of promise. Well, great read there to intercept.
Partot.
Forsberg. Oh, he's through here. He's gone for power, but might be regretting that now, Lee.
Oh, my. Why? How? Para so many questions.
And eu ainda estou aqui a jogar ao FIFA. Estou a acabar o FIFA. Veja aqui um bocadinho. Yeah. Sim.
On the ball, André Almeida. Well, that's not watertight defending. Opportunity to deliver the cross. And he couldn't take advantage of that opportunity from close range, Lee.
How close does he want to be to score? He's gone for power and fluffed his lines.
Crossing opportunity. Can he finish this? An opportunity in the air, but he's made a bit of a mess of that one.
Oh, it's really a shocking effort. I could do better than that, and I can't head the ball.
It's with Rafa. And slipped through beautifully. And that was a very fine read. Oh, surely. Still possible. And he's made it a brace for himself. The defender's just unable to stay with him. And he's having a field day.
Well, here's the replay. The keeper's made a save, but it's not good enough. It's back into play. He was first to react, and it's in the back of the net.
Well, the goal again, albeit from a different angle. We're underway again. This game very much over as a contest. The ball with Kampel, and that's an important intervention. We're now inside the final 20 minutes of the game. Given away. And he's broken free.
Oh.
Clear foul play, and as a result, a free kick forthcoming. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Rafa. And the cross is very much on. And it might be. Terrific block there. And the defender finding a solution to the problem. He has time to play it over. Paulsen.
É, devia ser amigo do Dani.
Marcel Zabitzer. He has been deemed to be offside, not by much, Lee.
Brilliant, brilliant officiating, that is. Look at that, spot on.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench. It's with Rafa. And he was in the right place to intercept. Benfica couldn't keep the ball. Can they trouble the opposition this time? A case of foiling the opposition by whatever means. An abundance of space.
Okay.
Now, he could be in hot water here, having already been booked. And a substitution in the offing. That's a fairly easy save for any keeper to make. The ball with Kamper. Inside the final 5 minutes now. Making excellent progress with the ball at his feet. Well, that would be straightforward for any keeper. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. Konate. On the ball, Demet. Poulsen. Timo Werner. Werner. The cross is on. It's been aimed towards the front post. Not all that hard to deal with crosses like that. And the referee is going to add on 3 minutes.
3 minutes of added time.
Andre Almeida. Samaris. It's with De Tomas. Rafa. And plenty of scope to be creative in the opportunity. De Tomas. Absolutely magnificent goalkeeping.
Oh, he's almost turning away.
And the referee decides that will be the last piece of action tonight. And it's a happy night for the visitors. They'll return home with... Beautifully struck and foiled only by the post, Lee.
Well, how close can he get? He's 3 inches away from scoring.
They've only gone and applied that finishing touch. He has plenty of support.
Ha, 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 ha.